Robert Falcon Scott's hut at Cape Evans was a base for shore operations of the British Terra Nova Expedition from 1911 to 1913. The hut is protected by the Antarctic Treaty System and managed by the New Zealand Antarctic Heritage Trust. Continuous cold, dry air preserves the contents in the hut, giving the impression the expedition left only a short time ago for the pole. The first bicycle in Antarctica belonged to geologist Griffith Taylor. Scott and four men in his polar party reached the South Pole in January 1912, a month after Amundsen. The Scott group perished during their return towards Cape Evans.